west, north, south, first world country, third world country. We are living in an era or period where humanity is trying to address the meaning of its existence in this world, having removed Allah and His Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam from the equation. And what we don't want to realize is that this earth belongs to Allah. It is His kingdom. It is His dominion. He is Malik. قُلْ أَإِنَّكُمْ لَتَكْفُرُونَ بِالَّذِي خَلَقَ الْأَرْضَ فِي يَوْمَيْنِ وَتَجْعَلُونَ لَهُ أَنْدَادًا ذَلِكَ رَبُّ الْعَالَمِينَ وَجَعَلَ فِيهَا رَوَاسِيَ مِنْ فَوْقِهَا وَبَارَكَ فِيهَا وَقَدَّرَ فِيهَا أَقْوَاتَهَا فِي أَرْبَعَةِ أَيَّامٍ سَوَاءً لِلسَّائِلِينَ ثم استوى إلى السماء وهي دخان فقال لها وللأرض ائتيا طوعا أو كرها قالتا أتينا طائعين إن ربكم الله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض في ستة أيام ثم استوى على العرش يغشي الليل النهار يطلبه حثيثا والشمس والقمر والنجوم مسخرات بأمره ألا له الخلق والأمر تبارك الله رب العالمين. What is Quran telling us? Look at the vehemence. Look at the authority that is contained in this. Allah says, which Allah are you making kufr of? Which Allah are you belying? Which Allah are you negating? Which Allah have you turned your back on? That Allah who created the seven heavens and the seven earths. That Allah who is causing the crops to grow, the rainwaters to fall, the atmosphere to exist. That Allah who is controlling the countless counterbalances and measures that are keeping you in existence. That Allah who has placed countless of His makhluk in your servitude. Have you turned your back on that Allah? How do you hope to succeed? How do you hope to prosper? How are you ever going to find peace? Succor, comfort. Kullu mawludin yuladu ala al-fitra. Janabi Rasulullah said, every child is born on fitrat salima. What is fitrat salima? The natural inclination Allah through His mercy has placed in every human being. The natural inclination in the soul, in the ruh of this person to call out to Allah. His amr, His decree is controlling everything. May yet dead corpse, we say he was seeing with his eyes, hearing with his ears, grasping with his hands, walking with his feet. Quran says, وَيَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الرُّوحِ. O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they are asking you about the ruh of insan. قُلِ الرُّوحُ مِنْ أَمْرِ رَبِّي. Tell them the ruh, the soul is from the amr of my Allah. He was not seeing with his eyes, he was seeing because Allah's amr was there for him to see. He was not hearing with his ears. He was hearing because Allah's amr was there for him to hear. He was not grasping with his hands. He was grasping because Allah's amr was there for him to grasp. He was not walking with his feet. He was walking because Allah's amr was there for him to walk. Nothing in the heavens and the earth happens, moves, exists, ceases to exist, advances or declines, come into existence or go out of existence without Allah's amr, decree and order. This recognition, this consciousness has to enter into the inner vestiges of our hearts. وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. Allah says, I have not created insan and jinnat for any other purpose. إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. Except that they serve me. Mufassirin explained, أَيْ لِيَعْرِفُونَ. They make the ma'rifat of Allah. Recognize who is Allah.